FAM, it seems like you've forgotten about me, so it's sort of fitting that we take a trip down memory lane, shall we?
Anniversary 4, a kid with an extreme bright future.
He's not here to play games.
I was ready to dominate the FAM world, and that's exactly what I did. But obviously, unfairly, I was beaten.
And right after that match, you want to know what FAM did? They fired me. They forgot about me. They didn't care about my financial crisis. They didn't care about my future. They just left me in the dark. My FAM teammates had forgotten about me. Nobody was picking up calls. Nobody cared about Legend anymore. So I had to do what I had to do. And to get by, I started fighting underground. I started perfecting my craft, fighting anybody and anything that I could. And honestly, I dominated that too. But the underground boys, they didn't like that too much. They didn't like that I was dominating and taking all the checks home. The checks weren't even nothing, but to these guys, it was everything. So they set up a plan. They ambushed me, they took me out. They succeeded. I don't remember anything after that night. All I remember that I was defeated, alone. I was alone, but I wasn't alone for long. Heard a voice calling for help when I was completely defeated on the ground.
Call an ambulance, we need some help over here. He's out, he's completely out, call an ambulance.
A voice that decided to call an ambulance possibly saved my life. Without remembering a thing, I woke up in the hospital, unable to feel my face, unable to feel my bones, until a certain individual presented me an opportunity that I just could not refuse. He told me his emperor took interest in me because of Famiversary 4, that he was building an army of soldiers, ultimate soldiers. He also stated that the emperor would cover all my medical expenses, would also cover all my financial debt. Anything, any issue that I've ever had would be covered. But I would have to prove myself to being worthy to follow under the Emperor's footsteps, to being a great ally to the Emperor. FAM left me. My tag partners left me. I had nothing left, so the decision was as simple as ever. I accepted it. And I was going to become the Emperor's ultimate soldier. Decision I've ever made in my life, and possibly the best one at that. All I had to do was destroy. And one by one, I did just that. The Emperor needed to be impressed by my strength, by my power, by my dominance. And I did everything I could to show him that I was not playing games and I would repay him for everything he did for me so far. So I destroyed anybody in front of me. Everybody's fighting for a chance to join the Empire, and I am not going to let this opportunity to get away from me. I am going to stop anyone and anything. And I did just that. But not everybody was so lucky. Those that continued to fail would have to answer for their mistakes to the Emperor himself.
Please, help me, man. Don't let them take me, please.
Emperor, someone's requesting a moment of your time.
I'm a very busy man, and I know you're not wasting my time, so let's hear what you gotta say, my friend.
Give me a second chance, please. Just one more chance. I promise you, I can repay you and redeem myself.
Sounds like an absolute waste of time. Get rid of him.
Please, no. Please don't do this. I have nothing left!
Your army has grown over 600,000. Won't that be enough, Emperor?
Let's make it 1,000,000.
And there you have it. I finally found a place. I found a purpose. I found a reason. Now I'm going to get my redemption in FAM. I'm going to make sure that the Emperor acquires his ultimate goal of becoming the FAM World Heavyweight